And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Starfield. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. So what are we doing today? We're going to be doing the blue and slash line through the boxes here. We're going to do these ones first. These ones here count as main quests, and I'd prefer to do all the side quests first and just enjoy the sandbox part of the game first before we continue with the main storyline. And then after the blue box with line through it, we're going to go to these ones. And the goal here is to do as many side quests as possible. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
To discuss with you when you have time. Is something amiss?
There's nothing more annoying than whoever had this sick idea to make all your companions go, "Hey, can we talk for a minute?" I don't know who the hell thought that was a good idea, but that was really annoying of them to do. That's one of the things I do not like about Starfield, is most of the time we're used to playing games like Fallout 4 and Fallout 76 and things like that, and the companions don't talk your ear off. Here in Starfield, they're literally, yeah, oh, I didn't like what you did, okay. But they usually don't talk to you, like, non-stop or constantly bug you about things. Like, I don't get who thought that was a good idea. That was a terrible idea. But don't mind me, I'm just getting me a thumbnail. Let's get back into it.
Have my attention.
Here. What? Hold on. You're telling me you actually found the heart of Mars? It's supposed to be harmless prank we send newbies to go find. It's not supposed to actually exist. Yet, here it is. Or at least something resembling the legend. The only way this could happen is if... Damn it! If I gave you the wrong cave coordinates. Well, whatever you found, it's still impressive. You showed me up on this one. Feel free to keep it, since I'd say you earned it.
I need some rock blasted!
Hey, how about the little friend? The wager. Whoever hits more of the quota by the end of the day has to buy drinks.
Go to Mars, they said.
Have you checked your air filters lately?
The city of Sedona recommends
Can I help
checking
you?
Your filtration units every 2 weeks for old, faulty, or improperly...
Come back anytime.
The community center on P1 is a good place to connect with others or fulfill any spiritual needs you may have.
I hope your day is going well. Hello, do you have this? Have a pleasant day.
Always nice to kick back at the broken spear after a long day.
I'd love another day, another limb or digit to reattach due to an... Of course. Just... Is that how I come off now? Oh, work's getting to me, I suppose. It's just... You see, no one on this bloody planet seems to follow basic safety precautions. It's always, Dr. Flynn, reattach me arm, or help me with this frostbite. Well, maybe if you took the time to properly dress yourself for the outside, you wouldn't be losing your fingers, you idiot. Sorry for the rant, Just for a change, I'd rather be treating the common cold, and not some horrific yet entirely preventable accident. Ah, you know, I've been saying that going on 10 years now. You'd think I'd take me own advice, open up me own practice on a nice, safe world, maybe settle down with someone. I'd be much happier, for sure. But the truth is, the pay is exceptional here, and all these careless idiots keep me busy. Maybe it's enough to stay with it and retire early instead.
I've often wondered why myself. I've got some theories. From what I hear, the equipment's supposedly not in the best shape, so that's part of it. But... I also happen to know the miners can get very competitive, since their bonuses are determined by how well they exceed their quotas. So that leads to a bunch of meatheads going out of their way to avoid following safety precautions, and taking shortcuts to squeeze out a little extra job performance. It's bollocks, that's what it is.
See you around.
Don't be caught on the Martian surface without proper protective gear. All outside surface activities require the use of a certified safety suit.
This here is the most important work in the galaxy. We find the resources that make this mission possible.
Oh, hello there, friend. Have you been there long? Oh, good.
I thought maybe I'd fallen asleep. But, oh my, I've forgotten my manners. Phil Hill, at your service. Yes, it rhymes. My parents had a thing about rhyming. My siblings are named Bill, Jill, and Sill. The Hills. What a thrill. But there I go again. You aren't here to talk about me. You're here to talk about List.
List. Is this something of importance?
Great! What can the League of Independent Settlers do for you today? Or as I like to say, how can I help make today your very best day? That's terrific! Because I have a lot of work needing doing. This stack of papers here, these are just the most recent applicants looking for new worlds to settle on. Everywhere I go, people are really excited about the prospects of living a truly free life, living where and how they want to. I've got a cargo hold full of stacks just like that. Oh boy.
Out of the question, I do not do paperwork.
Unfortunately, this paperwork is my responsibility only. As much as I'd appreciate help, I wouldn't make you do any. Fantastic! That's exactly the can-do, helpful attitude that List looks for in all its employees and contractors. We're looking for folks with ships and or basic people skills to seek out suitable planets and leads on potential clients. I don't suppose you possess either of those qualifications. You know, I can tell that you do, just by the little we've interacted already. Most importantly, we need to collect data on habitable planets. The more habitable, the better. You know, the oxygen and water are musts. Other signs of life, even better. Secondly, we're always looking for new applicants. So, as you travel around meeting people, when the occasion arises, see if you can interest them in signing up for the list. I'm pretty sure I overheard some people in here talking about wanting to start a new life. Why don't you start with them? Excellent! Thank you for any assistance you can lend us. Whoops! Nearly forgot. Take this.
Hello.
Yes? What?
We have detected instantly jump to anything,
day in, day out.
Time you went somewhere new.
Do I know you? Oh, really? Sounds like a scam to me. I'm starting to believe that. Thanks. I sign up for that, and then I'm getting harassed by everyone they sell my info to. I know how this works. That's true. I am making other people rich. It's time I started doing things for myself.
Not sure where this'll lead, but it beats sitting here feeling sorry for myself.
Here goes. No turning back now.
It's hard not to worry when your spouse is the one doing all the hard work down in the mines.
Thank you.
knock, knock. Just don't.
Just forget it.
Gotta count somewhere.
Thank you. them.
Thank you.
stranger. Got some work for you if you're interested. There's a ruthless spacer with a sizable bounty on their head holed up near here. I could use someone watching my back. Help me out, and half of the bounty is yours. Great. Meet me at these coordinates. We'll strike once we're in position.
Checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets. Let's do this. Let's keep moving. Watch your back. Looks to be a Helium 3 facility.
I would like a chance to talk to you, if you are able.
Your cut, as promised. I'll handle the bounty report. You can head out whenever you... I have told you that there were men and women. Yes, I have. You must understand. And yet, it felt like... It's not something I have. It was so sudden. There was barely... I believe my... Aaron Baskin. I have no doubt. In my time, my... I need to fight. I am not sure. I trust you are well. I have never been one to shy away from shouldering my share of a heavy load.
Best not to leave anything useful behind.
What's on your mind?
Ahoy, Captain!
Always good to speak with a friend. I keep... If I can take a few... May you find favor in all things.
Thank you.
from space once more.
What does your scanner reveal? You see anything useful?
Thank you.
And your scan shows... stand guard while you focus.
Thank you.
interesting results. Every world with living things is a treasure.
Thank you.
hydrocarbons in abundance. Let us see how they have arranged themselves.
Surprising, isn't it?
Good to see
out
you.
Out here on the edge of
you
the
won't find
space.
A better offer. How may the Trade Authority... I hope we have what you need. May I be of service? You won't find a better...
Good to see you. Oh boy. Think I might be sleeping with my eyes open. Wonderful. Let's take a look, see? Oh my, I completely forgot. Yes, of course. We have an amazing pamphlet called Top of the List, which is scientifically proven to work 90% of the time. Though, I'm afraid there's a small fee to cover printing expenses. But your commission will more than make up for that, I can assure you. Coming right up. I'm sure you're very... Oh, sure, certainly. Bring me suitable planetary data scans for planets and moons that have O2 atmospheres and signs of life, and I'll pay you appropriately. The more habitable, the more I'll pay you for them. And you'll earn an immediate commission for anyone you sign up to the list. No need. Keep your ears open for people. That's why I hang out in them. See ya.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.